And the first prize in this competition, the Poets and Players competition of 2015, I'm happy to be able to say, goes to David Wilson. Would David like to come up?
First of all, a big thank you to Poets and Players and to Paul for this prize, which I'm delighted and honoured to receive today. It's a short poem, it's 8 lines long, so you need to pay attention because it'll be over almost before I've started. And the poem is called Everest. Everest. Once it was Chomalumma, mother goddess of the earth, a face whose veil rarely lifted, its whiteness the white whale's. Now it's like Elvis near the end, a giant in a soiled jumpsuit, blank, useful for percentages, a sheet with all the music fled.
You know, I would very much like to hear that again. You know, we were hearing how short it was. It belongs to the great tradition of imagist poems, many of them very short indeed. In a station of the metro, for example, by our friend Ezra, the apparition of these faces in the crowd, petals on a wet black bough. It's only a couple of lines, but it has had more impact in the world than, I don't want to say a Milton, because I don't want to get into trouble. Actually, I do want to get into trouble. It has as much impact on the world as Milton, that poem. One may do as much in as brief a space as one might over the long distance. And this is a fab. This is a. You will never think about Everest in the same way after this.
Everest. Once it was Chomalumma, mother goddess of the earth, a face whose veil rarely lifted, its whiteness the white whale's. Now it's like Elvis near the end, a giant in a soiled jumpsuit, blank, useful for percentages, a sheet with all the music fled.